There was a heavy police presence in West Central Springfield today. Officers tried to search a home following an overnight shots fired call. That call came in around 1 a.m. and officers responded to South Nettleton Avenue. Around 5 a.m., Springfield police received new information and returned to the home. Police tell KOLR 10 two people were arrested. No injuries have been reported.